For over 18 years, Mold Busters technicians have performed thousands of mold tests, in which we have compared outdoor and indoor samples. These are the most common toxic mold types found in homes ordered by presents: Aspergillus and Penicillium group, Ketomium, Stachybotrys, and Alternaria. And these are the most common toxic mold types found outdoors ordered by presents: Aspergillus and Penicillium group, Alternaria, Ketomium, and Stachybotrys. Only 12% of tested homes were mold-free, and only 6% of tested outdoor air samples were mold-free. Although not every mold type is toxigenic, many can cause severe health reactions. Proper ventilation, humidity control, and regular cleaning will help you avoid mold growth in your home. Contact Mold Busters for professional help and book a free virtual inspection at bustmold.com or through our app.